everyone. I am Riddhi from grade 3B. I am 8 years old. My today's experiment is making shadow. My aim of my experiment is to show you how shadow is formed. The required materials are a stainer, a source of light, a mirror, a solid object. Like I have taken a pen, you can take a pencil, cardboard, bottle, etc. Now, let me tell you what is shadow. A light always travels in a straight path. If something comes in the path of light, the shadow will be formed. If you take something that has holes, the hole will allow the light to pass and there is no shadow where there is hole. If you take a mirror, the light will reflect. Now let us start. Here you can see that the mirror reflects. Here is the reflection. Okay. See, you can see that I have taken a pen. I have already told you that you can take any solid object. See, it is shadow. And I also want to tell you that the nearer the object to the light source, the bigger the shadow. See, and then it moves away, the shadow becomes smaller and smaller. Okay. Now you can see that it has hole, so there is no shadow. The hole allows the light to pass. And now you can see at my back there is shadow of mine. And you can also understand that here is the light, so the shadow is always formed in opposite direction. Here the light and here is my shadow. Thank you.